We are in Port Allen, where it's reported that a BRPD helicopter has crashed in this field. We have confirmation from the mayor president's office that two BRPD officers have lost their lives in the crash. This is a developing story, and we'll continue to bring you updates on air and online at brproud.com. Arielle Salk, NBC Local 33 News.